North Korean leader's powerful sister Kim Yo-jong has responded positively to President Moon Jae-in's recent call to declare a formal end to the Korean War. While calling the idea admirable, Kim stressed, however, that the right conditions should be met before an official end of war declaration is made, such as the removal of hostile policy and double standards against the North. Her statement comes just hours after North Korea's vice foreign minister rejected President Moon's proposal, saying the declaration would be premature as long as the U.S. hostile policy remains unchanged. While the earlier statement was geared towards the United States, the statement by Kim Yo-jong seems to be targeted more towards South Korea. Analysts say her statement may hint at the possibility that North Korea could restore dialogue with the South at an appropriate time. The North recently fired two short-range ballistic missiles into the East Sea, but President Moon said this was a low-intensity act of escalating tensions and said North Korea seems to be weighing its options while keeping the door open for dialogue with the U.S.